Next to chess school, there were special chess center where were hosted several ages people and were playing chess with great pleasure. In that center, every month are organized monthly conversations, and of course, also are organized chess competitions between those people who likes playing chess just for fun.